and driving is difficult right now, this driver decided to hop in a convertible and take it out onto Route 2. That is real New England living right there. You can see it was not an easy ride.